Om Shanti, this Monday, 6th August 2019, morning Monday Madhuvan, says Baba Dada, essence, sweet children, continue to imbibe knowledge and by the end you will be equal to the Father and have digested all the Father's strength. Question: with the awareness of which pairs of words can you become a spinner of the discourse of self-realization? Answer: rise and fall, satopradhan and tamopradhan, the temple of Shiva and the brothel. If you have these fears of bird in your awareness, you will become a spinner of the discourse of self-realization. You children now have understood knowledge accurately. There is no knowledge on the path of devotion. This simply continue to tell you things to place your heart. The path of devotion is the path of place your heart. Om Shanti. The Father sit here and explain to you sweetest spiritual children. The Father says to you children, you bear so elevated. This is a play of the rise and fall. It is now in your intellect that you were so elevated and pure, have now become so low. You go in front of the deities and say, you are high and we are low. Previously, you didn't. Now that you are the ones who become the highest on high and then the lowest of the low, the Father now tells you, sweetest children, you were so elevated and pure and you have now become so impure. Those who are pure are said to be high. That is called the voiceless word. Your kingdom existed there and you are now kingdom existed there and you are now establishing that. Again, the Father simply gives you a signal. You were the resident of the highest temple of Shiva. The golden is then after half the cycle of taking birth. After birth, you fall into vice and become impure and vicious. You remained vicious for half the cycle and you now have to become viceless and satopradhan. You just have to remember two words. This is now the tamopradhan word. Lakshmi and Narayana sings to the satopradhan word. It is a matter of 5,000 years. Your kingdom was in the Satopradhan Bharat. Bharat was the very highest and it is now the lowest. It has taken you 84 births to become vicious from viceless. Ergo, you degrees continue to disgrace there too. It would still be said to be completely viceless. Sri Krishna would be said to be completely viceless. He was beautiful and has now become ugly. You are sitting here and so it should remain in your intellects that you were the master of the world. Of Sivalya, There were no other religions. There was just our kingdom. And then is decreased by 2 degrees. The degrees gradually decreased and become 2 degrees lower in the Silver Age. You later become vigorous and dirty will gradually falling. This is called the vigorous part. People continue to choke in the river of poison. There you used to live in the ocean of milk. You have now understood the history and geography of the world, and also the story of your 84 births. We were voiceless when we were in their kingdom. There was the pure kingdom, and that was called full heaven. Then in the Silver Age, it became semi-heaven. You have this in your intellects. The Father himself come and explain to you the secret of the beginning, middle, and end of the world. Ravan come in the middle period. At the end, this beakless bird is the to be destroyed. Then in order to go back to the beginning, you have to become pure, consider yourself to be soul, and constantly remember me alone. Do not consider yourself to be bodies. You promised on the path of devotion, Baba, when you come, I will belong to you alone. Souls speak to the Father. Krishna is not the Father. Only incorporeal se Baba is the Father of souls. You receive a limited inheritance from a limited Father, and Bharat receives the limited inheritance from the limited Father. This is where the golden age is called Sivalaya. Sri Baba came and established the deity religion. This should always be remembered. It is a matter of happiness. We are now going back to Sivalaya once again. When someone dies, people say that person has gone to heaven. However, no one really goes there. All of those things are lies of the path of devotion to make your hearts happy. You are the ones who will truly go to heaven. There are no disease, etc. There you remain constantly cheerful. There the Father makes everything so simple that it is as though he explained to little children. No matter where you live outside, you can claim a status. Purity is the first and main thing in this. Let your food and drink be pure. Do people ever offer bhog of craters or tobacco, etc. to the deities? Do they ever offer bhog of eggs of tobacco, etc. in front of the Granth? They consider the Granth to be secret as though it is the body of Guru Govind. They have so much regard for the Granth. Sikh consider that to be as secret as the body of dear Guru. However, Guru Nanak did not sit and write the Granth. Nanak simply incarnated the number of Sikh Guru, and they later wrote the grunt etc. after the one. When he then continue to come into the Sikh religion, previously the grunt used to be very small and was handwritten. They now consider the Gita to be a form of Krishna, just as there is the Granth of Guru Nanak, so the Gita of Krishna is remembered. They continue to say God Krishna speaks. That is called ignorance. Only the one Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul, has knowledge. Salvation is only received through the Gita. Only the Father has that knowledge. There is day through knowledge and night through devotion. And the Father now says, soul have to be made pure, so effort has to be made for that. Such peaceful storms of Maya come that this knowledge completely file away. You are not then able to speak knowledge to others. Lust, the first voice, harses you a great deal. It is that taken time. Actually, it is the master of liberation in life in just a second. As soon as a child is born, when he become a master, you recognized that Baba has come and you claim a right to the inheritance. The Gita was sung by Baba. He himself said, constantly remember me alone. I enter this ordinary body. Krishna is not ordinary. When he takes birth, there is lightning all around. There is a lot of impact. Then this is where Sri Krishna is remembered even today. However, all the scriptures etc. belong to the path of devotion in English. They are called philosophy. Only the spiritual father can give spiritual knowledge. He himself say, I am your spiritual father. I am the oxygen of knowledge. You children are study with the father. You are also imbibing knowledge. Then at the end, you will become like the father. Everything depends on how much you imbibe. You will develop that strength by having remembrance of the father. Remembrance is called the power of sapience. There is also a difference in sword. One sword can be bought for 100 rupees and another can be bought for 3,000 to 4,000 rupees. Baba is experienced in this. A lot of regard is given to sword. So much regard is given to the sword of Guru Gobind. You children also need to have the strength of yoga. There also has to be power in the sword of knowledge. Only when there is the power of will, people understand quickly. You continue to make effort according to the drama. The more you remember the father, the more your sins will be cut away through that remembrance. The purifier father is showing you method. He will then come after a cycle and give you knowledge in the same way. He will make this one renounce everything and make him his chariot. You children experience such a pull there to that you all come running. There is that attraction of the father. Now you also have to become complete like that. You will become that Ramar voice. Of course, a kingdom is being established. You have understood the word cycle from the beginning of the golden age to the end of the iron age. It is now the confluence. The father definitely has to come to make You pure, pure means Satupradhan allow, has gradually continued to be mixed into you. Now how can that allow be removed when soul are real? The jewelry is also real, that is the bodies are beautiful. When soul become false, the body too become impure. Even this one used to bow down and pray before knowledge. He used to keep a very big oil painting of Lakshmi and Narayan on Gaddi. He would remember that one with a lot of love. He didn't remember everyone else. If his thoughts wandered anywhere else outside, he would slap himself. Base the mind wondering, where do I not receive a vision? He was on the path of devotion, but when he did have a vision of Vishnu, he didn't become Narayan. Effort definitely has to meet the aim, and objective is standing just ahead. The one whose non-living image have been created used to exit in the living form. The Father has come to make you pure. He changed you from an ordinary man into Narayan. You too used to be in their kingdom. You are now making effort once again to become like their souls, and so you have followed them very well. Brahma is not called a deity to call Vishnu a deity is okay. People don't know anything. They say Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parambrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namah. Now whose Guru is Vishnu, they continue to call everyone a Guru. They say solution to the Supreme Soul Seva, they call this one a Guru and that on the Supreme Soul. The Father is the greatest of all. We are learning this from him in order to teach it to others. Whatever the Satguru explain to you, you then explain that to others. You would not say that your Guru is your father and teacher. No, therefore you should have all of this knowledge in your intellects. We were in Shivalaya and we are now in the brothel. We now have to go to Shivalaya once again. Helgoth, they say that they merged into the Brahma element, or that the light merged into the light soul, are imperishable. Each one of you has you one part recorded in you. All of you are actors and you have to play your own part. Those can never be erased. All the soul of the whole world have to play their parts. It is a throw shooting is taking place anew. However, this internal shooting has already taken place. The history and geography of the world repeat. This is a wonderful star that is sparking in the center of the forehead. It is never said previously. You did not have this knowledge, wonder of the word. Your hearts become happy on hearing the word. Heaven, it's in the golden age. Now it is now the iron age. therefore rebirth also take place in the iron age. You all definitely have to go there, but impure souls cannot go there. You children are now becoming pure with the power of yoga. Only God the Father establishes the pure word, then Ravan makes it into hell. This is visible people burn an effigy of Ravan. They say that has continued internally, but no one's now when it wagon, because they speak of hundreds of thousands of the hair, it cannot be divided into half and half. They say that the iron age is to last for 40,000 years. So people are in extreme darkness. It is very difficult for them to awaken from the sleep of ignorance. They just do not wake up. It is now the confluence is when the Father comes, and so you are way to become pure. When you become pure, the pure word will be established and this impure word will be destroyed. This word is now so large in the golden age. The word will be very, very small. You now definitely have to conquer your Maya and become pure. The Father says Maya is very powerful. It is in your becoming pure that she keeps many obstacles. You maintain courage to become pure, but just look at the condition that Maya makes you become. She punches you and knocks you down. So everything you had earned is finished. You then have to make a lot of effort, some fall, and then don't even show their faces, so they cannot claim such a high status. Full effort has to be made. You should not fail. This is why some even have a pure marriage. Sannyasis say that is impossible for a couple to get married and remain pure. The Father says it is possible because there is a lot of attainment. If you become pure in this one final birth, you will receive a kingdom in heaven. Can you not remain pure in this one birth for such a hug? Attainment children says Baba Bey will definitely remain pure. Sikh still wear a bracelet of purity. There is no need to tie up a thread. It is here. This is a matter of the intellect. The Father says constantly, remember me alone. Daughters relate knowledge of too many, but it doesn't sit in the intellects of this importance pupil. The Father says, first of all, explain to them very clearly. All of these are the children of Prajapita Brahma. We are receiving the inheritance from Sri Baba. We have to become pure from impure. The Father now says, constantly remember me alone. No one else can say this. First of all, you have to make this sit in their intellects. Bharat was voiceless and it is now vicious, so how can it become voiceless again? God speak constantly, remember me alone. That is all. Even if you just say this much, that is great fortune. However, you don't be able to say even this much, you will forget. Baba explained that the Father has carried out the inauguration and that your instruments are doing the rest. The foundation has been laid, but service stations are now being engrossed. This is something this applied to the Gita. It also says in the Gita, O child, conquer lust and you will become the conqueror of the world of 21 verse. Even if you don't become this, at least explain it to others. There are many who uplift others, but they then fall down themselves. Lust and is the greatest enemy in it. Makes you fall right down into the gutter. Only the children who conquer lust will become conquerors of the world. Achha. To the sweetest beloved long lost and now found children, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father. Bab Dada, the spiritual father, says namaste to the spiritual children. Essence for dharana. First point, keep all your attainments in front of you in this final birth and definitely become pure. Do not be defeated by the obstacle of maya. Second point, keep your aim and objective in front of you and make full effort. Just as Father Brahma made effort and changed from an ordinary man into Narayan, so follow him and become seated on the thrones. Make effort to make the soul satopradhan. Blessing. May you have pure and positive thoughts over yourself and for other and transfer negative into positive. In order to remain constantly powerful, simply remember two things. Have pure and positive thought for yourself and for other. With pure and positive thought for yourself, you can transform negative into positive. Heaven, pure and positive thoughts for yourself is connected to having pure and positive thought for others. If there are no pure and positive thoughts for yourself, you cannot have pure and positive thoughts for others. Pay attention to both of these at the present time, because there are so many problems and people cannot understand you through words. So use your pure and positive thoughts and give them vibration and they will then change. Slogan: pay with the jewels of knowledge, virtues and power, not with mood. Okay. Om Shanti.